Now you will learn how to use the verification workflow of OPUS Touch. This workflow is intended for scenarios such as incoming goods inspection or quality control, where the identity of the sample is known and needs to be verified. Start by clicking the verification button on the home screen. This button is present on the Alpha and INVENIO S home screens by default. On other home screens, it can be added manually. The first step is to measure the background spectrum with a clean ATR crystal. Tap Measure Background in order to start the measurement. When the background measurement is complete, place the sample on the crystal and apply pressure if needed. You can then enter the sample information. Besides the sample name and the quick compare method, you also have to select an evaluation mode. The available settings are material verification and material identification. For our demonstration, we will select material verification. It requires you to select a substance in advance, and it has the benefit that you will only get a green result when the expected substance was actually found. We will select caffeine as the expected sample. But back to the measurement dialog. At the bottom, you can see a preview spectrum of the sample. You can tap on that field in order to enlarge the preview spectrum. Use the gear wheel icon on top in order to configure your input fields. Start the measurement via the Start Verification button. When the measurement is done, the previously selected quick compare method will be automatically performed. Now you can see the result of the quick compare. Here we have a green result since the selected substance was successfully identified. You can click on the Details button to see the relevant spectra. Finally, click on Print Report in order to create a comprehensive report, or on Next Sample to measure the next sample. Now you know how to use the verification workflow.